Looking to open up your terminal on a Mac device? In this video, I'll briefly show you how to open up your terminal using the Spotlight search feature on a Mac. Let's get started. All right, in this video, I'm going to show you how to open, find your terminal on a Mac device. If you look at your toolbar on the top right, you'll see this magnifying glass, the search icon. Go ahead and select that. Brings up this Spotlight search, and you're just going to start typing terminal. Right? I hit enter, right? You don't have to hit enter. You can continue typing. It'll bring you options here, but you can hit terminal just like I did. All right, and this is your terminal. You can do various commands. If you're looking for your terminal, you might know what you're doing, but you could do something like a Java version, right? I'm running Java. Let's see what Java version I'm running. Great. If you're installing something for the first time like Java, checking the version will allow you to know if the terminal is running, if there was a variable put into your terminal. Like if you're running Olama, and then you just do short version, right? Flag version, and it'll tell you, hey, I'm running Olama version is 0.5.7. So that's how you open up your terminal on a Mac. Thank you for watching this video. Have any questions, comments, and concerns, leave me a comment. If this video was helpful to you, give me a like, give me a subscribe, and I'll see you on the next video.